just respond badly to me. I don't understand it.
Are you related to my husband?
I don't think so.
I hope not. Have you got a question about politics?
Yeah, sure. I know a lot about politics.
Hey, can I do your job?
You know, I used to be on the radio back in the day.
Even my husband can't do his job, his strange, pathetic little sap. Let's have a real caller, please.
Hi, my name's Michelle. I'm a first-time caller to the show. I wanted to know what you guys thought about the proposition to ban smoking.
Well, this is a simple issue. Smoking. Democracy at work again in our state. Seems like a good thing when you first look at it, but democracy only works when you agree with it. Then it's best to favor a totalitarian state. I'm not sure about this one.
I think smoking is an invasion of my body, and I've always wanted to shoot people. I'm right behind the proposition.
Me too! Thanks, Michelle!
I also wanted to say hi to my stepbrother, Phil, who's been undergoing a hair transplant today.
You are a
very
beautiful.
Hey, Phil, if you're listening, I hope it sticks this time. I won't tell anyone you've got plugs, honey. I'm really proud of you.
That's great, honey. But if you want shout-outs, call the rap station.
That's offensive. And I'm really offended by what you're saying. I'm a smoker. This used to be a free country.
When?
Yes, good point. But remember, our founding fathers grew to relax them between stressful stints of genocide and witch burning. And you're so against raising taxes. Smokers pay more taxes than anyone. My grandfather smoked his whole life. He lived until he was 32. So what I'm saying is, why can't we encourage more smoking and use the money to pay for better and some cultural programs, bringing expressive dance and sun worship back to the inner cities.
Worrying about the inner city and your academic career. And this woolly thinking is going to ruin your chances of getting anywhere with me tonight. The thing is, smoking is good because it lets people make a lot of money. So is selectively culling the population. So what I'm proposing is a change in the proposition. Let people smoke, but make cigarettes much cheaper and force everyone to smoke. That way, we weed out the weak, make a lot of money in tax, and keep our national heritage intact.
Line two, you're on I Say, You Say.
Ah, I listen every time to your show. It really made me think about the world a whole new way. I moved out of the city because it sucks. Now I live in a compound surrounded by barbed wire and shoot and kill anyone I don't recognize on my land. Just want to say thank you. That's quality broadcasting.
Yeah, thanks. That makes me feel a lot better about myself. Have you got a question?
Yeah, I got corpses from 15 illegal immigrants in my yard. I killed them all myself with my bare hands. Can I get a tax break for all this unpaid work?
Good question. I would certainly hope so. Ask your accountant if you can register them as dependents. Then I'd most...
I should get the hell up out of here.
Fox! Man, how can Refrat just mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
I got out of here!
Ow.
Hey, watch it!
Let's go, bitch!
those horns are being honked and praised, you know.
You know I'm the bottom bitch in the stable, right?
Get out of the road, asshole! I'm going to quit tomorrow.
You think this is a parade?
Tell me no mierda either.
Ugh. Yeah, they're my ducats now.
Fools messed up, Beste.
Hey, Loke, I got what you want.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude. Peace.
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.